Let's head out to the eastern Pacific, where we are still tracking Hurricane Cristina more than 2,500 miles away from the state. It's been downgraded now to a Category 2 hurricane with sustained winds of 100 miles per hour, moving off to the northwest at 8 miles per hour. As it moves over to cooler waters, we are expecting the hurricane to weaken significantly over the weekend and be a tropical storm by Sunday.